In this video, I will show you two ways to use scripts in Illustrator on Mac OS. For Windows, see the link in the description for another video of the same instructions for Windows. The first method is to simply run the script. You can run scripts from any location, even a network volume, but to demonstrate, I'll select my Downloads folder as the location. Here I have a simple script, Grommet Marks. This script requires a document to work with. Scripts vary. Some require a document is open. Others might have a button to select a folder or document, and then proceed from there. For this example, I'll use a blank document. Go to the File menu, Scripts, Other Script. Notice that you can also access this menu item directly with Command F12. Navigate to the folder where the script is located. In my case, the Downloads folder. Select the script and click Open. And the script runs. In this case, a dialog is displayed, the script's interface. I won't go into its details in this video. I'll just use the current settings for now. Click OK, and the script completes. You can see the result. Grommet marks have been added around the artboard. This method works fine for a script you want to run one time, but for a script you expect to use often, add it to the Scripts menu. The second method adds the script to Illustrator, and then it appears in the Scripts menu. Begin at the Finder. Open the Go menu. Choose Applications. The Applications folder opens. Look for the Illustrator folder and open it. Open the Presets folder. Inside this folder is a folder for your locale. I'm in the United States, so my locale folder is named ENUS. Yours may vary. Within the locale folder is the Scripts folder. These are the scripts that are part of Illustrator. This is where the scripts go. Applications, Illustrator, Presets, Your Locale, Scripts. Open the folder where the desired script is located. In my case, the Downloads folder. Copy the script to the Illustrator Scripts folder. If on the same drive, to copy, hold the Option key while dragging. Otherwise, the file is moved. But if you want to move the file, don't hold the Option key. Your choice. Because the Illustrator Scripts folder is below the Applications folder, you must authenticate for security reasons. And now the script is added to Illustrator. If Illustrator is open, you'll have to exit and relaunch it for the script to appear. We'll do that now. Again, this script requires a document. We'll make a new blank document. Go to the File menu, Scripts, and now you can see the script is in the menu. Select the script, and it runs as before.